and here's more work on Sandra's 1965 2 plus 2. Enjoy.
So I could run a block over it and see what's going on with it and stuff. Well, I've got to take that stuff back off to get the filler to stick. Some on the edge here and stuff. I need to come in with a brush and get that out. But that's it. The trunk lid is... This was the new trunk lid. And it's in pretty good shape. This is a primer surfacer. That's just going to sit there for a while until I block that down. There's no real dents in it or anything that I can see yet, so